spit tires put over there, glacier over there, not scraping this frame off the ground.
When night falls, I'm gonna switch over to trucks. Maybe a different one's actually got some garage points. Another fuel station behind us.
I'm gonna need a repair station soon.
Yeah, that's why I want to get. Oh, we're really jeeping it out.
No, it's so high.
Come on.
You got it.
Come on. I will take you back to the dealership if you do not make it up here. That's what I thought. Controller? Left bumper.
Shit.
And then right bumper is your horn. Oh, I'm gonna regret this. Yeet! And then e-brake. Road ends here, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna park the Jeep right here.
Well, I was gonna say, do we want to park the Jeeps here at the fuel station?
I'm gonna park it over here off to the side so it's not in the way. Pretty sure the cat eye would have enough on it. No, it doesn't have its bumper. Yeah, I'm grabbing my guy.
You should do the mud one or the RS?
I did the,
mud truck.
The mud truck.
Alright, you put the hood on, you carry full garage points.
Yeah, that's what I got on right now. I'm gonna go back over here and take this same trail we took out earlier. Just to see. Oh.
Oh god.
Must be the boat next to me.
Well, this is why they call it Mud Runner, right?
If you can't scrape until you. Yeah, no. Never mind, it's gonna do.
Give me a push.
Are you doing it in reverse?
Yeah, he was trying to.
Dude, I had to put this in all-wheel drive at the dock just to be able to freaking go. I was just flinging mud.
I'm in all-wheel drive and diff lock, and...
Oh shit, I'm at plenty of fuel. And we got Glacier over here doing this shit in reverse, like, yo.
Thank you.
doesn't count if you start your engine.
You're just driving through the damn river.
Maybe. As long as we stay on the edges where we can get some traction, we'll be fine. I'm in low 1-2 creep through here right now. I'm still spinning tires, so I can't go back up 1-3.
Gotta get your speed up. Just jump across the river.
Well, no, because we gotta be on this side here pretty soon. Garage's over here.
Right side?
Oh, no, left side. Straight at the garage, so we gotta cut through. Unless there's a trail. Well, we'll try the trail. I'll follow you. I believe I can fly.
Just jump.
Yep.
Oh god. Oh god.
And surprisingly enough, I only did 632 damage and landed on my wheel.
I think he's nuts. He sat there and said about that one guy in everybody's group. He just became that
guy. He took the reins.
Guy, who's leading this time? I think it's the guy falling backwards. Those tires. It looks like when you're trying to drag a kid out of the store, they're trying to dig their nails into the ground, you know?
Clock's right up.
Like driving in downtown Seattle. Oh. How deep's the water there, Glacier?
Up to the door sills. It was getting deeper.
I can climb.
That was a nice little pop. Uh-oh, side hill. That was never good. Oh, didn't land it.
What, we gotta go up?
I'll just save him now.
Wait, we have to climb this mountain.
Yeah, I guess so.
I was trying to see if we could, but...
Two now. Right, all up to you now.
Hit with the winch, Eric.
You're gonna have to do it to me because I'm on the side. Well, I'm too. Probably do it up in the middle. Just flip me over. Why? I'm sorry, once you know, you pull forward and the tension should do it.
Alright. Going right to your mid frame. It was just.
I'm leaving this truck right here. I'm gonna go grab Gladiator. That's almost out of gas.
Serious.
He pulled me up right and then it went rolled over one more time.
Mm-hmm. I have to go.
Oh, the Jeep Gladiator is not good with rock.
Episode here. We had some fun.